Hello and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Sorry about that. That was CJ singing for some reason. Well, sunk. Yep. Right. This time. What? I'll just take that truck. I don't care. I'm going down to ammunition. Even though I just realised that there was there was already a vehicle at the place where I spawned. But no. Right, let's buy some weapons. Think we're gonna be that's it. Because I'm gonna keep, hopefully this dude. What the hell bashed into? I'm going to the truth. Don't know what to expect, and hopefully he will do something like give me fucking money instead of what everyone else has been doing. Wait, so more reason not to like that tenpenny bastard. Yeah. So there was plenty of reasons not to like him in the first place, but he just skips off. As the game goes on, more and more reason not to like him. I mean, until the end. Well, I'm gonna leave that out. I'm not gonna mention it. If you, because I don't want to spoil the ending, or, you know, the ending of the game. Come on. Now, where the is it? Oh, that looks like the farm. I'll just go this quick way. There's no going around. Going along. Wait. Yeah, says we're going the long way. Come on, you stupid truck. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get out. No, I won't start going up in fire like that. Can you? At Vice City, like the one in Vice City. Except now, I've got no vehicle. Because I had to get out of there. I'll go down to the farm. See if they've got vehicle. Yeah. Oh yeah, they do, so I can take one. No, right. Thought I saw one, but wasn't 100% certain. Let's take this. And now we'll go. Come on. Faster. But there it is, I can see the marker. Good. There we go. The combine office is located at the field towards the back of the farm. There are several groups of survivors working. You will not take kindly to any stranger, right? That's a big deal. Get in the farm and steal the combine. I don't care. I can just. Wait. Don't be an idiot. Grab this one, mate. Good. Oh, good. Three weapons, good. Decent, yeah, it's a decent speed. Good. Oh no, I hate them. Cause I'm driving us, so you better watch out. Get out. Get fucking hell. Okay. If I can get. Wait, actually, I can go the quick way. Because I'm coming downhill. And there we go. How much is he looking for? So all the truth was just a respect motion. Alright. What the hell? Cold, didn't buggy. Oh yeah, it's a bit of injection. Well, let's see if I can do. Come on. It's an off-road vehicle. Good. Thank you. Come on, let's hurry up. Fuck you. Come on, let's hurry up. Yeah, true. Oh, can people stop treating me? I'm going somewhere, I'm going somewhere in a hurry. What did we say? Was that gun? That vehicle gun? Right, we're doing a season mission. Because we've already done the truth, and the truth was I hate that mission. Wait, this is where I was. This is my place.
Thank you.
What the? Wait. Somebody else going to form a... No. Get on. It'll be quite, it'll be easier. It'll be quicker. And I'm a better driver with these. With these bikes. Fucking hell. Yeah, but this one's gonna be a... Understand why people are just like instantly pissed off though. Oh fucking great. Can you bite? This happens to them, not always. I think I'll take... Actually... I was gonna take one of those bikes that I just saw. They despawned. Come on. Oh, yeah, true. They can't. Come on. Just give me a second. Come on. Fuck you. Tell. I wanted that. Didn't even stop. No, I don't want a bike. I don't want a bicycle. It's fine. I'd rather have it than you. Should I? Okay, I'll get money for doing this. So this will make me money. There we go. We're not far now, luckily. The thing is, it specifically she wants to steal something. What? Oh, great, now I have to get off. Even as I get off, not fall off. Yeah. Anyway, I'll go for one of those two. Think I've only got two left. No, actually, I've got three. Trying to figure out which of the three do I want. I think we'll go for the furthest one. Bank. I need a vehicle. Oh wait, she's got one. Shut it. No, we're not gonna do. And we're not doing a betting shop, we're doing a bank. We're doing a bank place, you know, because I might go a little bit more. And a stupid betting shop. And where the hell. Where the hell's. I don't care. You. Shit. Right, here we go. Actually, we do the. Actually, I'll get killed or some shit. Oh, so that's how we'll get it. Get all the money. I got wasted good. Well, we're doing it, we're getting all the money. Take care of everyone. Oh dear, want some meal. But who the hell is shooting us? Keep. Because yous are all dead. Cool. Thank you. Oh, for feck's sake, how was he able to shoot me through stuff with a... Don't get the money until... Not until we get away. Nope, it seemed to change a position when we're there. But it really doesn't matter. They're going to be dead. Just these two are the only ones that are the same. That are going to be the same. Come on. Oh yeah. You idiot. I'm not getting lost. Get on. She's not right. Really? Cool. Ten. Okay, right, that's it, and I'll save it here. Well, after this. see what I feel like doing. Right. Well, that's going to be the end of this episode. But anyway, thank you all for watching us. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up button. Anyway, you want, along with the most, and subscribe to your channel to help the channel grow. Also, any tips you want to give me, any games you want me to check out, or just want to say something in general, let me know down in the comments below, and as always, I'll get back to you. And finally, thank you all for watching, and shall see you in the next episode.